Mazi Nnamdi Kanu, the leader of the pro-Biafra group Indigenous People of Biafra, IPoB, has banned all types of sit-at-home in the southeast and declared every Monday in the region to be Economic Empowerment Day, EED. This was revealed in a statement issued on Saturday by IPoB's media and publicity secretary, Ima Powerful. Economic Empowerment Day, EED, connotes a day set aside for mass mobilization of Biafrans to devote their resources and means towards reversing the sharp and unprecedented decline in our people's economic, educational, and social needs occasioned by the prolonged sit-at-home, explained IPoB statement. During the EED exercise, the people of Biafra were encouraged to embark on massive deployment of their resources for the empowerment of the educationally disadvantaged and poverty-ridden population of our people. Sit-at-home exercise was initially adopted by IPoB as part of its agitation for a sovereign state of Biafra. But variously, it became abused by other variants of Biafra agitation, including the most condemned version of Simon Epa. Following the total cancellation of all forms of sit-at-home in the entire Southeast, as clearly and unequivocally encapsulated in Oyedumazi, Nnamdi Kanu's handwritten letter, which was recently published by Special Counsel Barrister Aloy Ejimakor, widely trended and deservedly celebrated, Oyedumazi Nnamdi Kanu, as a follow-up to the recorded acceptability and massive compliance with the directive, further directed Umuchinike to henceforth set aside every Monday as an Economic Empowerment Day, EED, in the entire Southeast. During this exercise, Biafrans are encouraged to embark on massive deployment of their resources for the empowerment of the educationally disadvantaged and poverty-ridden population of our people through education, employment, health services, sense of identity and community. Our people and indeed the eastern region can begin to thrive and grow.